Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing a piano cover on You Need to Calm Down by Taylor Swift. This is a relatively easy cover to make because this song only consists of two repetitive chords. I'm going to be showing the chords that you need right here, somewhere here. You can try it and play along if you like to. So the chords that you need for this song is the D chord. That you need will be D, A, and D, and the other chord that you'll need is the G chord. The notes are just G and G. So for me, I just always stick to a very simple accompaniment because I will tend to focus more on the right hand to try to play as close to the melody and lyrics as possible. So the left hand, I just keep to this beat. So I'm going to be doing the cover now, so please stay tuned to the end of the video. Alright, thank you so much for watching this cover and I hope you like it. So don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and even share it if you like it. I'll be trying to post more piano covers on a weekly basis, teaching you how to play like simple piano covers using the easiest chords. And we're gonna say bye. Say bye.